Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here.
Hey, it's Tommy Thayer from KISS, and you are watching Tales of a KISS Geek with Glenn Walker. How about that?
The man with the white legs, Glenn Walker. So everybody, Glenn Walker, here he is.
Hey KISS Army, and welcome to Tales of the KISS Geek. So I thought I'd talk about something pretty cool today. It's not necessarily about a certain subject, it's just something that I kind of thought was cool to talk about today and show it off. I was out in Dublin town yesterday, and I was just, or yesterday as I'm recording this, because who knows when this goes up, due to all the scheduling and all of that. You know about it in YouTube land. But I was out and I was looking in certain guitar shops that I love in the town here. And I found a guitar shop that had a really, really cool Gretsch section. They had like three Gretsches in the corner. There was a lovely orange one, red one, and a nice white one as well. And I thought instantly, okay, I have to try one of these out. And I wanted to try the orange one. And you KISS geeks out there will know, especially guitar player KISS geeks, will know why I wanted to try the orange one. And that's because it has a KISS relation. Because Paul Stanley played this in the Hide Your Heart video, where he played something very similar, if not this. It at least caught my eye and reminded me of Paul Stanley's Gretsch. So I thought it was so cool. So I asked the guy, are these all the same price? As I saw that the white one and the red one were both listed for 530, something like that, euro. And the orange one had no label on it. So I asked him, are they all the same price? And he looked at me and he said, no. So I instantly went, oh, okay, the orange one is going for a crazy price. And that led me to, I'm sure you guitar players have been in this situation. It led me to just go, okay, I'm going to pick up a different one. I'm not going to try out the orange one because too much stress. So I thought, why not try it out? So I picked it up and of course I had to play some KISS related songs. And it was just such a cool guitar to play. I love the neck on it. The neck was really nice. And it reminded me a lot of my Les Paul, my 60 spec Les Paul. It just was such a cool guitar to play. And who knows, it might be on my Santa wish list right now because it's a beautiful, beautiful guitar, especially that orange one. I don't know a whole lot about Gretsches. I know there's Falcons, I know Richard Fortus is a big Gretsch player. I know, of course, there was Malcolm Young, who I believe played Gretsches. You guys can correct me on that. But yeah, it's something that I do love, those big bodied, Izzy Stradlin-esque kind of guitars. I think they're pretty cool. So I might end up owning one day, but this was my trial, just trying out a Gretsch and putting it on tape and making a video about it. So that's the KISS connection. Paul Stanley played one in the Hide Your Heart video. If you know another time that Paul or another KISS member played a Gretsch, please let me know as I'm interested. So that's pretty cool. So how's that for KISS minutia for today? Guys, I want to say a big thanks for watching Tales of a KISS Geek. It's really appreciated. Click the like button if you like, hit subscribe if you want more. I hope to see you guys in the next one, and you have a great day.
Everybody, it's Bruce Kulick here, and you're watching Tales of a KISS Geek.